Yo, what is up, guys? Junior Dominator here, and today we're going to be playing 2K16, but I'm going to be playing with a certain someone, Jackson. Hi. It's going to be Elimination Chamber. Jackson will be playing as Finn Balor, the demon. I will be playing as the show-off Dolph Ziggler. And we have four random wrestlers coming in. They are Roman Reigns, Seth Rollins, Randy Orton, Dean Ambrose. Oh. Right, so you ready? You're obsessed with that Dr. Pepper.
And all of it.
I'm pulling. Sorry.
Oh my god.
Sorry.
Nah, he did burn it.
Right. I haven't played this game in a few years.
Yeah, we're just doing it for fun. I know what's an old game.
Here we go.
Oh, what?
Am I ready for this?
God, this game looks so weird.
Damn it.
Oh, into the corner. Oh, I missed the drop kick.
Man, did he take
a while? Roll up.
Yeah.
Roll up. I don't have a pin. I can stop moving. Some star on me.
You must be able to expand the beating the rope.
He's inside an anaconda. Bam. I think we've got a moment here. And for... I know how to reverse.
Put on.
I was trying to reverse. Put both of them and drop kick at the same time.
Oh no.
God, I've never seen Dolph Ziggler wear these clothes. He's not really wearing clothes. He's naked. He's naked. Oh, 5 seconds until the next segment comes
in. Will it be?
Say it to a threat line. Oh, you win it? I think it's a target in this game. So you can't WWE fan would buy a ticket to see that match. Put him!
I remember seeing it.
Okay, yo!
I'd say that's
your
embarrassing.
Here's the cover. Flash. And it's up. You got the shoulder. Thought I had you there.
What happens if you get pinned?
You can't beat someone else. But if anyone gets eliminated, we're not caught in the game. We're gonna watch and see who wins.
Oh, you win it.
We've got 3 seconds until the next one.
Dean Ambrose.
Randy Orton.
Finn Balor versus Randy Orton.
Put him.
You reversed it.
You reversed it?
You idiot.
No way.
I thought he was done.
That'd be ridiculous.
I just got hit by Seth Rollins with the flying man.
Let me go.
Being pinned.
Signature. Go. Get off.
We'll spin.
Spin around. Going for the big
one. You're killing him.
He's next. Dean Ambrose and Roman Reigns.
Charge Dean Ambrose.
Or is it Roman Reigns?
Gina.
It's Roman Reigns.
Yeah, pin him.
Look at me.
Look at him.
Where I am.
Look at him.
Look at
him. My thing.
Let's look at me.
Just jump on top of the pole.
Get in.
Oh, Bala, what do you want?
I want to jump in.
Put on.
Jesus.
I just killed Seth.
You just slide it off the floor.
I'm waiting for Dean Ambrose.
Boy! Oh, Roman Reigns boy. Is like 90 rated or something.
Oh, crap.
Bottom. I'm gonna wait.
Bottom.
Yeah, I'm bottom. Why is it not like Dolph Ziggler's taking a pill on top of the cup? Is it the way he's crouched? Dean Ambrose is here.
I'm taking it up.
Dean Ambrose, let's go. Come on, Ambrose. Whee! Oh, you idiot. Meow. He's still down after that move. Hello. I almost wonder if his bell got seriously wrong there. Uh-oh. Super kick! No! I refuse to see Super King.
That's what you get.
Well,
what
you do? Put on! You hit him off the ring? Sure. One, two,
giddy up.
Hell no.
Oh, what is this? Oh, you're going to watch this.
It's no secret. Get Alexa. With a dream
of being a get Alexa.
Yeah?
Get Alexa.
Whoa! No one knew that just 3 years
get later, up, get up. Oh, hi, Dina. Oh, hi, Roma. Poof. Is this actually English? Like this? No, you can't get anything. Because you can't do anything. Oh, Eric Jackson. Pod guy. That Owen, out of the alley. No, because he's gonna jump on us. Boom! Owen, oh, he just went flying.
Oh, he missed that one. God, that's gotta hurt.
Wait, so we're supposed to be eliminated?
Oh, no, no, that's
the
thing.
Oh, man, Michael.
Meme.
I mean, like, wrestling.
I'm not. Oh, come on.
Oh, yeah.
Whoa!
I can't hold it.
Oh.
Oh! Seth Rollins? Oh. Get up, get up.
Out in
here. I don't want to listen to the
call. Go, 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 go.
Yes.
Put on!
Oh,
get out! Teapot!
Teapot!
The hell?
Uh-oh. Oh, Randy, you want to go for an RKO?
Oh,
you! RKO! Seth Rollins is eliminated. Two.
Oh!
How did he kick out? Seth Rollins just kicked out of an RKO?
Yeah, Seth Rollins, bro.
Yeah, it's an RKO. Uh-oh, bye.
Put up!
Really? Super kick! Oh!
Oh, you did. Go, 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 go. Recovery. Recovery. Please, 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 please.
Hold it. What's Seth?
Look at this, Seth Rollins. He's gonna be out of his mind.
Oh, sleeper hold.
Yes.
Sleeper hold.
No.
Sleeper hold.
Okay,
And there's the submission hold. Will this do it? Am I gonna play now? You have to wait until you see who wins.
I don't know how much longer he's gonna be able to go.
I'm gonna win.
It looks like he's in no man's land here. He needs to be able to put things.
Because I'm Dolph Ziggler. Michael, this is a dangerous position to be in. But I don't know when the Elimination Chamber is, but Roman Reigns is gonna win. Eric makes the cover. Oh, Seth Rollins in the Randy Orton won.
A knockdown, drag out brawl, complete with a big stomp.
Man, these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops.
Come on.
It's fine.
Not every move is designed to get fans off the feet.
I just killed myself.
Domination here. Win ended early. Here's hoping.
Just jump off the thing.
And another kick out. And now he goes for it a second time. The strikes have a little extra on them tonight.
The Marines have a
spear. And another kick out. That wild strike found nothing but empty air that time. Man, that's what you
ow! After this bad before I'm trying. Well, I will do a lot of rumble. Recover here.
That was some serious punishment. There it is.
I'm being submitted.
Camels are crying all over the
country. Yo, I just got something. Just being tapped out. Oh my god. He's getting tapped out. I'm gonna tap out a Dean Ambrose! Tap out the Dean Ambrose! Alright, who's gonna win the match?
Roman Reigns.
I think I'm the only person that's ever cheered for Roman Reigns.
So damaging. Well, the shoulder's down. Right, so who's gonna win, Jackson?
Who's gonna win? Comment down below right now. No cheating. Who will win the match?
These guys are giving it absolutely everything they've got. They're not holding anything back, and I love it.
Stop moving.
And here we go. Seth Rollins sees his opening. He's delivering it. Seth Rollins delivers the pain in an astonishing fashion.
Pedigree.
Ouch. Nowhere to go.
Let a drink, I bird.
Seth Rollins is in a pedigree referee match. Turn around.
What's going to happen now?
Turn around, cabinet. What? Kicked out. Oh, he's pinning him again.
The shoulders are down. And he breaks the cover.
What?
Forcing the referee to stop the count.
Well, that's just not enough. Now Roman Reigns has a Superman punch. Oh, DDT.
Not gonna go away that easy. We're looking at complete domination here. Look at this.
Oh, Randy Orton. Go for the DDT. Oh! Dean Ambrose is dead. Dean Ambrose is lost.
He's still down.
It's Dean Ambrose. Oh, Dean Ambrose has loads of health. What the hell? Dean Ambrose still has like half his health.
Nice move.
Oh my god, guys, who's gonna win? It's Jamai. Roman Reigns go for a superplex. Run, Dion, it's gone! Don't like him anymore.
His shoulders are down.
Oh, come on, Dean. Oh, Dean.
I predicted Dean to win, you know.
He did predict Dean to win.
And
if
Dean
Oh, he's been chucked off the ropes. Oh! Oh, so sorry. This is dramatic. He's gonna win. Oh no, he's been picked up.
He's gonna do his finisher.
No way he's gonna do his finisher. Oh, he's dragging him to the middle so he can do his finisher. Elbow. He's gonna go up the corner. Oh no, what the hell is he doing? Come on, Dean Ambrose. Where's the
rest here?
Oh, he's going for the spear. Look, you can see his stamina.
Oh,
I'm
seeing here from Dean Ambrose. He is just getting busted.
He's going for dirty deeds.
Please. I never get right.
He's got it.
I never get right.
Dirty deeds.
I'm never right at predicting me.
Here we go.
Please be right for my buddy.
Two. No. Roman Reigns won't lose. Oh, why is he? He's gone to the top ropes. Oh no! Superplex.
He's dead.
No. Ambrose, no.
See my predictions on the
ring. No. That's it.
See my predictions on the
ring. One, two. I want to watch this with you.
You go.
Get closer.
Here.
He just got smashed by Dean Ambrose there. One, two, three. Yes! My prediction was right. How did he win that? We punched him in the chest.
What just happened? The glitch. He was like this. And then he's all just good.
Right, so Dean Ambrose won the Elimination Chamber. Wow.
I predicted it. I had no idea who's gonna win.
He called it.
I never get my predicts right, that's true.
Right.
By the way, I lost a tooth yesterday.
And that brings us to the end of the video. If you wanna grab some merch, there will be a link in the description below. Check out our other videos. Leave a like.
Can we hit the best goal, which is 10 likes? It's not actually the best.
Ten likes.
I would rather go for 1,000 likes.
10
or 1,000.
Tiger than Jack.
10 likes or 1,000.
Until next time, peace.